Stowers was my first choice.
Stowers was absolutely my first choice.
Why would you choose Stowers for a PhD?
A module is essentially a two-week class that's over one topic in biology, such as genetics or neurobiology.
Evolution, development, genomics.
It's essentially like a crash course of everything you would learn in a semester in college, crammed into 2 weeks.
So you start in August, you end in December. And then in January, you get to rotate for 8 weeks in three different labs. And then that summer, you actually pick the lab that you would like to do your thesis work in. And then from then on, you're focusing 100% on your thesis project.
At first, I felt the class was so intense. We have to study 7 different topics within only 4 months. However, at the end, I realized that I can do it. So I feel really happy about this.
You know, if we don't know how to do something and we're interested in doing it, there's more than likely somebody here at Stowers that knows how and that could teach us.
I was thinking about doing this very specific experiment, and I was just wondering if the institute had the equipment to do it.
And be like, hey, I have this new idea.
So I emailed the cytometry core facility.
I'm not sure how this is gonna work. Can we sit together for a coffee? Can we set up a Zoom meeting?
Almost immediately, the head of the core reached back.
And they all are on board.
With ideas of how we could accomplish this together.
So in many grad schools, the training that a student gets is often limited by the set of scientists within a given lab. So for example, I'm a geneticist. My skills are largely limited to genetic analyses. But the students in my lab, their work is not limited to just using genetics.
Yes, look at this, look at that.
They go to the microscopy center and they learn advanced imaging techniques that I don't know, and they apply them to their research.
I really value a student-mentor relationship. My mentor, Kausik, he's always in the lab doing something. He made a really good comment. Science isn't about me. It's not about how many papers you have published or how important you are, but it's about passing on information from generation to generation. Like, it's about the science, it's not about me.
My lab didn't study metabolism before. However, I am really interested in metabolism. So I came to my PI and asked if I can start doing this, and my PI immediately said yes.
You're really relying on each other.
You're with them 24/7 almost.
We'd eat lunch together every day. We would even take trips to the bathroom together. Like, we would travel as a pack.
So Julie and I actually became really good friends. We are both part of the LGBTQ+ community, and I think that really made a difference.
It kind of started to feel like it was my second family.
So now we have an incredible cadre of students coming in each year and joining our labs, and that's really transformed the place. They provide a kind of horizontal link between all the different groups in the institute, and it just has made it an even more fantastic place to do science.
Here at Stowers, I have freedom to do the science I like.
Actually, people care about your research, and they want to help you achieve what you want to achieve.
It's really easy to be able to focus, to put your full heart into the modules, and then your full heart into your rotations, and eventually your research.
I have 4 children, so I really needed a program that allowed me to focus on my family while getting my PhD. I know if I had gone through a traditional PhD program, it would have been very difficult for me.
We are not a big institution. We are big in the work that we do.
Stowers is a little gem that's just tucked away, but it really provides us the ability to ask really cutting-edge questions. And I just think that's kind of cool to think about.